address me as chief. My office was just across the street at 10th and D Street. And I was in the audience that night of Friday, April 14th, 1865, sitting just there. And you should consider this. This may well be your last opportunity to talk to someone who was actually there. How much longer could I last after all? Now, how many of you are from Washington, D.C.? Raise your hand. I see not a single person who was attending from Washington, D.C. Not a single person. So I take it the remainder of you are visitors to our fair city, are you not?
Yes.
Well, I must tell you that the Washington you see today is nothing like my Washington. In fact, Charles Dickens came here in the 1840s and he said, Washington is a city of magnificent intentions. It has grand boulevards that start in nothing and go nowhere. Indeed, we have not a single paved road.
You good?